charge to beat that mermaid. But with both their attacks at 1400, she shouldn't be able. Check this out. Red Eyes, Black Dragon.
Joey's back.
Huh? No way.
Impossible. We all watched Kaiba tear that card.
See what an Egyptian god card can do. Obelisk the Tormentor. I summon you by sacrificing three of my monsters.
Count on that yet, Arcana! Reveal the face-down card! Brain Control! This card lets me control any of your monsters, like Fiend!
Ace, that means me!
You want your Dark Magician back?
Very perceptive. That will give me a second chance to annihilate you. Welcome back, my Dark Magician!
Yes, we must. The heart of the cards will guide us. Now let's do this!
Use your Egyptian god card, you fool!
Prepare to experience a power like no other!
Come on, heart of the cards!
Ah! I sacrifice Dark Magician Girl! Gamma the Magnet Warrior and Big Shield Gardener to summon the almighty Slipper the Sky Dragon!
My grandpa's deck has no pathetic cards, Kaiba, but it does contain...
the unstoppable Exodia!
Ah! Impossible!
I've assembled all five special cards, all five pieces of the puzzle!
Exodia! It's not possible! No one's ever been able to call him!
Exodia! Obliterate!